Hey, what's up? This is your girl, Baby Girl, here off of MySpace. I'm just gonna go ahead and go through some of the music that I like, some of the interests in it that I like. I like a lot of different types of music. I like some old school, new school, hip hop, R&B, salsa, reggaeton, reggae, Chicano rap, just a bunch of variety of different ones. I'm gonna go through some of the CDs that I actually have here with me right now. I got Lucky Luciano, this one is actually a dope CD. I mean, you don't want to get the CD. I have the older one, this one is really dope. Of course, SPM. SPM. I have a lot more SPM also. I don't know where those are either. This one is actually a bomb CD, so if you ain't got it, you need to go get it. This one is actually a bomb CD, so if you ain't got it, you need to go get it. He's a
riddler. Yo. This is a song I wrote for the girl.
This one is actually a bomb CD, so if you ain't got it, you need to go get it.
Her name on the roof, Mr. Go Getter. Kick the mo better. If she wanna go, fuck the whole letter. The wonder ride. Buckle that fool, he's fucking with me. If he's fucking with you, he'll wood to my bones, to my chromosomes. Got 244, so I'm not home alone. Push a pencil like a stone on a Saturday night. I choke a hoe. Peace to Sam Boone, my homie Pistol P. I'm from the southeast, but got love for the north. And these are just the diaries of this.
9 times out of 10, that shit's really suicide. Motherfuckers waiting to get shot in the corner. Your rival territory.
The other one is lovely. She kisses me and hugs me. Rubs me on my back and reassures me that she loves me. She's loyal, faithful, beautiful, and tasteful. The other one's a bitch, so
yeah, what's up, baby?
Hey.
Yeah, it's daddy right here.
Hey, baby.
You know, I'm doing this for you. For all the things you've done. And everything you've showed me throughout the years.
I have a Damien Marley.
Y'all may be waiting there, we are shout. Y'all may be waiting there. In this world of calamity.
Out in the street, they call it murder.
Shanti, Pow Wow, what it do? It's the Houston hard hitter out the 713. It's the people's champ, Pow Wow, yeah, that's me. Come take a ride with a player out the Lone Star State. I'm just a hustler.
Daddy, you know who got you? Paul City.
How's the owner? And of course, I got the new Keisha Cole CD. This one was actually a gift that was given to me, and I actually listen to it most of the time. But this one is a dope CD.
Hey, Keisha Cole.
What's happening, shouting?
Hey,
you know me, Mr. King.
I got me some T.I., you know, that urban legend. T.I. King. Of course, I got the baby bath. I actually have a lot of baby baths.
Everybody, you know,
so they do a BA deal real soon. Actually, bought 3 CDs of these, unfortunately. For the simple fact is because my son actually scratched one, my daughter took the other one away, so I had to buy my own. But it's actually those 3 CDs, aka Roddy Ray, baby bath. But we already know that, so I knew I was gonna have to make it. Got the baby bath. I actually have a lot of baby bath CDs. Got me my boy Fabulous. Yeah, I like this one. Please don't go. That one is good.
Don't faze me. Meanwhile, I'm sitting at home all alone.
I have a Numity CD.
Through my tree,
always told me make sure he's right. I always had my eyes on this one particular guy. I was too shy, so I decided to write.
For the first time, it's going down history, baby. New 3-6 Mafia featuring A-Ball and MJG, Young Buck.
You know I love music, and every time I hear something hot, it makes me want to move. It makes me want to have fun, but it's something about this joint right here. This joint right here, it makes me want to
let it go. Can't let this thing called love get away from you. Feel free right now, go do what you wanna do. Can't let nobody take it away from you, from me. Lord knows it's hard. I need a real man to give me what I need. Sweet attention. Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. I'm a woman. Lord knows it's hard. I need a real man to give me what I need. Sweet attention.
But she sure can do the job. Tell her try your best just to make it quick. Woman, tend to the sick.